site visit in Cork. Ab main jaati hu.
Bye bye. See you. Thank you. Bye.
इस वक्त रात के 2 बजे हैं और मैं कुर्ग के वेस्टर्न घाट्स के घने जंगलों में बैठी हूँ और मैं ढूंढ रही हूँ एक ऐसी बिल्ली जिसका कॉफ़ी से बड़ा ही सॉलिड कनेक्शन है. कॉफ़ी की बात बाद में, पहले बिल्ली से मिलते हैं. Anand, what does the civet cat look like?
Okay, to me, it looks black. It looks like squirrel. It doesn't look like a domestic cat.
Okay.
So it looks more like a squirrel, black, a little bit bigger. Okay. I would say around 8 kilos, 15 kilos.
It's not very promising to find this because if it's black in this pitch blackness, how will we find it?
It would be tricky, yeah.
Should I keep the faith?
Yeah, why not?
Let's go. So I know the basic rule of a night trail is that you have to keep quiet.
Mm-hmm.
But I have to ask you this, why is the trail in the night?
It's because in the night, it comes out only in the night.
So they are not very fond of the daylight.
Yeah. Usually someone who is looking for civet cat would probably wait for a whole night.
Right. When was the last time you saw a civet cat?
A week before.
A week before. Let's get lucky. Let's see one tonight.
Hopefully. Yeah.
Okay, great. Let's go. Any luck?
This is where it lives, so probably we need to wait here for some time till it comes out. You see these holes here, probably it will come out in 1 hour.
1 hour more?
Yeah.
हम लोगों को करीबन कितना 45 मिनट हो गए ढूंढते ढूंढते और ये फॉरेस्ट भी थोड़ा डरावना है. नहीं थक गई हूँ, चल चल के पैर दुख गए हैं. सुबह के 3:30 बज गए हैं बट सिविट का कोई मतलब देखने का चांस ही नहीं मिला है. ध्यानंद, व्हाई आर वी बीइंग एबल टू सी द कैट?
सिंस इट्स वाइल्ड एंड स्पेशल. दिस इज व्हाट द सिविट कैट ड्रॉपिंग्स आर. दिस इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट एक्सपेंसिव कॉफी.
इट्स अमेजिंग यू नो टू थिंक दैट दिस इज अ कैट ड्रॉपिंग. It looks nothing like, you know, not that I'm an expert at cat droppings, but it looks nothing like cat dropping. It looks actually like ready to eat coffee bean. Ek disappointment hai, jo billi hai, wo hume nahi dikh rahi hai. We've been looking for quite some time. But in this case, jo droppings hai na, ye billi itni important hai, by the way. Because this is going to make one of the most expensive coffees in the world. Can you imagine that? Can I take it home? Can I sell it like this?
Even after looking for her the whole night, the elusive civet cat remained elusive. But thanks to Dayanand, at least I got to see a picture. What a poser. Civet cat or no civet cat? But ek baat to pakki hai ki civet coffee piye bina Coorg se main nahi jane wali.